now to another time and another place where we flew the ballet in the blue against the magnificent backdrop of the cloud formations of the Sierras. There, where the air is thinner than at sea level, the actual airspeeds and dimensions of the maneuvers are larger than life, and so perhaps is the experience itself. My co-pilot was the late Jack Bamberg.